Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with UltraGamerJ. Now there was a bit of a filler fight we had to go through upon going through Scrap Plateau again, and you'll notice that we're in Isulo Forest. Chances are that I am pronouncing that wrong, but not important. You will notice that we're not fighting a random horde of monsters. Everything seems very tranquil, for lack of a better term. Yes, it seems odd that Ganz is not here in his, cabin. And what is this? There is a slight possibility he did. I mean, he knew how to take the bridge down, but then again, that would probably be common sense. Or rather, he is the one that took it down. Oh, I forgot to mention that in that filler fight, Card got a level up and Maru got an upgrade in terms of skills. I don't know if he can learn anything new yet. Let's take a look. Ooh, he can learn first aid. That is a good thing. Let's have him learn that now. The more healers we have on the team, the better. Still can't learn anything new. That's fine. Looks like Maru will be doing most of the heavy lifting because I like having a well-rounded team. Oh dear. Things do not bode well for our puppy pants prince.
All right! Oh. Justice shall prevail!
Give Maru some extra energy.
To heal your wounds.
great having buddies around. I've been waiting. All right. Go!
Oh, take it easy, huh? All right, who's first?
He's looking pretty fine. Looking pretty decent.
You'll never defeat me!
I've been waiting! That's right!
The head.
Dick move, monstrous creature.
Here I come.
Oh, thank God.
Is this edible?
Aw, no multi-hit. Blows. Damn it.
Oh!
Shall prevail.
Touch me and you'll be sorry. Let's show them we mean business to protect our loved ones.
And that's what you get for being born a Slothian. They most certainly have not, young man.
You'll never defeat me.
I shall fix you up.
May a healing wind blow and rain down new strength. Cure!
It's great having buddies around. I've been waiting.
Have to kill that one before you got a level up.
Go.
Too bad for you. Oh, that was kind of
you,
big.
Huh?
He's only down to 7 hit points.
It's ours now.
easy, huh?
I've been waiting. All right. That's right.
Here I come. You, huh?
Nice.
Hi-ya! Ha!
Justice shall prevail! Let's go!
And with that out of the way, we can now enter Dragonbone Valley. Able to tell it was Ganz from that far away. I mean, yes, he is the only person named person to wear green and that we've encountered so far, but still, with this blanket of snow, I just have a little, my suspension of disbelief is halted. Well, let's talk to everyone here first. Where's the pilot now? But, quick side note, this is more or less our little command base. It's fun, looks nice. There's not really any sleeping quarters though, or a place to, for like a bed or something. Rather, it's just this little booth. Really underwhelming. But the rest of it's cool, especially the little holographic map. Come on. Turn around, Dr. Lilia, come on. Thank you. Speaking of Gons, how did he know that we needed the airship fixed? Did he and Zev somehow run into each other when Zem magically somehow decided to check out the airship? That's a tiny little plot hole. Time to take off. Oh. It's Ragnoth's next door neighbor. Let's see. How? Gee, I wonder if Paulette and Maru weren't healed in the last battle, despite leaving the party. Yep. 5 points for me. See if Ganz learned anything new. I mean, I know he's just a temporary party member. Oh, this will help. He hasn't officially joined the party. He says it's temporary now, but I'm going to end the video here because we are going to be put through quite the ordeal as soon as we leave the Big Owl. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.